The rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out.